All right, Alyssa, thanks. We have some breaking news, everyone. We're trying to learn more details about a double shooting that took place here in Fayetteville. This is what we know right now. Two people have been sent to the hospital. The shooter still at large. This is all according to Levi Carpenter, dispatch supervisor, and Sergeant Tony Murphy with Fayetteville Police has confirmed the shooting. We're told it happened on Leverett, so we're going to work to bring you more details. You can always stay up to date with the latest information on our Facebook page or head to our website. That's fox24news.tv. One more time, I want to reiterate this information. Double shooting here in Fayetteville. Two injured, transported to the hospital. Shooter still at large. We will bring you more information as we learn it. We'll be right back.